too, because Wu emulates whether or not the accused should potentially be expelled from religion, rather than whether they should be reported to the police. However, the book suggests allegations are sealed and kept in a confidential file. Former Jehovah's Witness elder who left the religion because of the way it deals with child abuse believes the police should be demanding access to those records.
If it was, say, a gym franchise, or if it was, say, a public school, and they were keeping records on the
church and the media, not even if someone is jailed for crime.
Well, someone is found guilty by man, as Jesus was, it doesn't mean that he's guilty in the sight of God. So brothers, you really have to think about these things.